Hey friends, it's Jacqueline here. In today's video, I will be unboxing the brand new Rouge Allure Velvet Lipsticks Lyon Collection. But before we get started, and if you're new here, I hope that you'll consider and subscribe to my channel. Make sure you ring that post notification bell so you don't miss any of my uploads. And come and follow me on my Instagram. And now, if you want to see all the details and swatches of this new Lyon Lipstick Collection from Chanel, then just keep on watching. On my last Be Like Violet video, I mentioned right there that there were more products coming from Chanel, and one of them is a lipstick collection, and there are eight total. We thought there were only three because that was the only sneak peek that we saw, but there are actually eight total Rouge Allure Velvet lipsticks, and we're gonna unbox them right here. I'm super excited. I'm so grateful too with Melissa. She works at the boutique in Ventura in Florida. I will be leaving all the details and information on the description box below of absolutely everything, but she is the most kind person that I have ever come across too. As soon as she knew that the lipsticks were gonna be shipped to her boutique, she texted me, "Jacqueline, they are arriving." And as soon as they arrived to the boutique, she texted me, "I'm opening them right now." And then she told me, there are eight lipstick total. And when I was doing my Will I Buy It video, I mentioned that, wait a second, there were three only? No, they are eight. So kind of the same thing as the Camellia lipsticks that they came out, I think it was the spring of this year. Was it spring of this year or perhaps was holiday of last year? I'm sorry, I don't remember. But this collection right here is super exciting. Now is Lyon. We have seen this lion emblem many times throughout Chanel, like in various Chanel products, whether it's jewelry, makeup, bags, etc. Because Coco Chanel, she was a Leo. Everything that is done by Chanel, it has a meaning, like every detail that they choose. In this case, is because her sign Leo is kind of like the Camellia. The Camellia, it's important in Chanel's house because the Camellia was the favorite flower from Coco Chanel. Not only that, she usually in the springtime, she used a big Camellia on her lapel, and on the main Chanel boutique in France, in the gardens, they grow camellias. Obviously, they bloom during the springtime. And I will tell you that Melissa wrapped everything absolutely beautiful. I will be inserting a clip right here so you can see how everything was wrapped. If you're thinking to get these products for a present, whoever you give it to, they will be just amazed. Not only that, she sent me this beautiful ornament right here. It has the Chanel number 5 parfum right in the middle. Isn't it this so beautiful? I cannot wait to put it on my Christmas tree. It's gonna look just so lovely. Once again, on this collection, we find 8 different shades. Now, all of them are limited edition packaging. 6 of them are limited edition shades, and 2 of them are existing shades. Number 57, Rouge Fou, and number 58, Rouge Vie. So those two, again, they are permanent in the line if you have been eyeing them. If you want to have the beautiful packaging, this is a perfect occasion to do so. Each of these lipsticks, they cost $42. Now, very important right here, these lipsticks are not yet available on Chanel's website, but they will be coming anytime. So you can find them right now in certain boutiques. You can call your local boutique, see if they have them or when they're gonna receive it. And as soon as they make their appearance on Chanel's website and any other retailer, believe me, I will be updating the description box below, and I will let you know on my community tab. So that's why it's very important that you're subscribed to my channel and make sure you have that post notification bell on. And also, if you have Instagram, please come and follow me there, because right there I keep you posted whenever things release and whenever things are available. So again, just to stay connected. Okay, so talking about the lipsticks, they are non-drying matte formula. They are intensely rich, long wearing color, and very soft with a velvet matte finish. They have mother of pearl pigments that deliver rich color and a soft finish. They have jojoba oil and shea butter for comfort and moisture. Okay friends, so now to what you came for, the unboxing of the lipsticks. I have to tell you that I only pick up 2 shades because when Melissa sent me the pictures of the lipsticks, they pretty much are just all red, like different tones of red. And I just, not too long ago, I think it was like a week ago, I uploaded a video with my top 10 red lipsticks. And believe me, I went into an 11 lipstick and I have so many red lipsticks that I honestly do not use very often. I personally just use it during the holidays and I thought, you know, adding more to my collection, more reds, I don't think it's fair for me. It will cost more ways. But the good thing about it is that Melissa has sent me various images and hopefully I will have an image with all the swatches that I will be inserting it somewhere here on this video. And talking about the promo pictures right here, I mean, I think you are able to tell by the marketing material that most of the shades were like really different type of reds, different intensity of reds. And by the way, if you are wondering what's the lipstick that the model on the campaign is wearing, is the shade 257 Rouge 25. Okay friends, so here's what you came for. Here are the 2 lipsticks that I got. One is 227 Beige Rougissant and then the other one is 237 Beige Ardente. So here it is. The unicorn, black with gold on the side trims. You see right here the lion emboss. I mean, super pretty. These lipsticks are made in France. They have a shelf life of 18 months. Like I said, once again, these are $42. Usually the Rouge Allure Velvets, they are $38, but this one, because it's a limited edition, that's why. And then you have right here all the details on the top of the unicorn. So here it is, the lipstick, super beautiful. Now usually the Rouge Allure Velvets, they come in a matte component. This one right here is shiny, lacquered, and then on the very top we have the lion emblem in gold, super beautiful. At the bottom we have more details, the number of the lipstick, and then the lipsticks are of that click opening. When you open it up, this side of the lipstick, I don't know if the camera will be able to show you, but right here is engraved the number of the lipstick. So that way, you know, you don't get confused if you have several of these, which one goes for which. So here it says 227 and here 227. And let me show you right here, if I compare it with the Camellia one, I mean, same component. The difference is that one is Lion and the other one is Camellia. As we were talking about before, how important are all these little details from Chanel. I think that makes it so unique and special of each of the designs that Chanel comes out with. Everything has a specific meaning to it. Here's how it looks, Beige Rougissant. Has that Chanel emboss right there. This looks like a beautiful beigey tone, like a neutral tone, but a warm tone too. It has some warmth in it. /237 Beige Ardente. Very lovely. It does have some rose in it though. Oh, that shade is beautiful. You know, it's more like a rosewood tone. It's more like a rosewood tone. Let's try it. Oh, this is what I love about the Rouge Allure Velvets. They are matte, but they are soft, comfortable, nourishing, thin, lightweight, and the 2 shades that I got, they are gorgeous too. This one right here, it's a beautiful shade, very complimentary for fall, winter time. It's, like I said, it's a gorgeous kind of like rosewood tone with a little bit of warmth in it. Very, very pretty. Love the way that they feel. And then the other one is a perfect kind of like nude shade. I think these two are just perfection. Like I said, I'm gonna be inserting right here the images as well as the swatches of these lipsticks, so that way you can have an idea of which shades are right for you. And let me just go really quick right here into comparisons. I have a few lipsticks right here from this year's collection, and I have one from last year's holiday collection. So let's start first with Beige Rougissante. So this one right here is very light in shade, and it's kind of like warm in tone. And I have right here Rouge Allure Or Beige 107. This is from this year's collection. Or Beige has a little bit of pink in it, while this one right here has a little bit more of like a peachy base. And then for Rouge Ardent, I said this is a beautiful warm kind of rosewood tone, but it has a little bit more warmth in it. It's really pretty. Oh, I didn't realize this one has some sheen to it, like little tiny flecks of glitter, but it's just like the small amount of specks in there. Almost, you cannot even see them. Okay, so I have here Or Cupre 117, and this one right here is from the holiday collection of this year. Just gonna put it over top. As you can tell, this is more raspberry red tone. And then I have here one from last year. This is 807 Rouge Délicieux. And this one right here is a lot lighter in tone, and it has more pink in it too. Okay, my friends, and I think this does it for this video. I mean, if you're looking for the perfect gift, something small but thoughtful and beautifully done, and just, you know, I mean, a limited edition item from Chanel, who would not love to have it? I think this could be a perfect gift, or even, I mean, like expensive. Shouldn't be too expensive, because I mean, $42, I know it's up high, but during the holiday season, it can be a really beautiful, you know, stocking stuffer too. Who knows? But oh my goodness, Chanel is just coming out with so many beautiful products. I'm actually wearing a couple products from the holiday collection. This beauty right here, this is just stunning. Again, I will be leaving all the details on my makeup on the description box below. I would love to know from you, are you planning to pick up any of these Lion lipsticks from Chanel? Have you picked up the new fragrance from Chanel from the L'Exclusive, which is Le Lion? You have to let me know. I'm while you're at it, and if you haven't done so yet, I hope that you will consider and subscribe to my channel. Make sure you ring that post notification bell so you don't miss any of my uploads. And it will be amazing if you can come and follow me on my Instagram. I will greatly, really appreciate it. Let's just stay connected right there as well. As you know, I'm doing Vlogmas right now. I want to do kind of like a little announcement right here. I haven't been feeling really well. My health is not at its best. So I'm trying my best to keep up with the Vlogmas, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to finish it up. I will be still upload, you know, throughout the week. But if perhaps I don't upload one day of the week, I will certainly let you know on my community tab or on my Instagram. But my health is first, and I know you will understand it. But anyhow, friends, I don't wanna go in a tangent right there, but I just thought it would be a good opportunity to let you know about it. And aside to that, if you like this video, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up. Also share with family and friends. And until the next time, I hope you have a beautiful, wonderful day. Bye.